Yeah. That's me on the fucking beat, nigga. You hear them kicks, nigga? Someone tell me what's a home. Shit, I grew up in a war zone. Raised to be a target, blood and bruises, shit was getting thrown. Firstborn child, parents, priest that I had a throne. But the love you give me less and less when myself is shown. Motion swinging back and forth at me like a metronome. I be getting beans for mistakes, mama set a tone. So I'm just trying to break the cycle till my tombstone. So I'm just trying to break the... I was really raised thinking love was conditional. I was doing everything to stay in pole position, no. Searching for acceptance had me running around kissing foes. Now I'm missing toxic hoes who always kept me on my toes. Knowing I am not their first choice when they hit my phone. Cause that shit is better than alone, so much I condone. I'ma listen to a crying groan, knowing she will roam into the arms of another whom are lovable. I remember trying to hug my mother when she's stressing me. Tiptoeing baby bird cases when she next to me. Everybody on the outside say I'm blessed to be. Living in a nice house, but niggas wanna murder me. Niggas on the outside who wanna take my life. Mama screaming on the inside, I'm reaching for the knife. Told her that I'm suicidal and she punched me with the right. Got a nigga tearing up right now, I'm trying to write. Like the feelings that I'm feeling on the lonely Sunday night. No, it ain't nobody's fault, I'm just running from abandonment. Drowning in my loneliness, I hate it, then I'm panicking. Every day I'm thanking God I made it out that psych ward. Ran me 5 bands, way more than all I can afford. Privilege cause my parents paid it off, I know I'm fortunate. Maybe I should shut up the ungrateful college kid. Then I think about all the abuse and the ultimate. Scheming on me, fucking up, yeah, I was getting choked and shit. I'm just glad I made it out, I think I was the chosen kid. Fight all of the pain and the crippling they left me with. Everybody home to feed their souls, I'm fucking famished, man. I be coming back to broken faces and demolishment. Niggas keep misgendering and I just want acknowledgement. Wanna serve my honesty, but first I gotta polish it. Otherwise my parents gonna pick apart like all of it. Can't believe my brother gullible, he really fall for shit. He don't even listen, he just glisten, hateful rhetoric. He say I'm too depressed, plus all the transphobic shit. Had him down his whole life and got nothing to show for it. If somebody pressing on my brother, I put bodies down. Despite the fact my mama showing praise when she put me down. I'm the scapegoat and family clown, he the golden child. They gon' demonize me for the drugs in my mental rounds. Whenever they fuck up, are you acting like Jazz now? Why you acting like Jazz now?
Have you lost your fucking mind?